darling. There's not much that you can say to stop me from falling in like I am.
Okay. Oh, darling. Peyton, throughout our entire lives, we were always told true love would find us when we are least expecting it. Well, that couldn't be more true with us. God brought us together for a special reason, and I couldn't be more grateful. There was an immediate spark between us that I knew I would never wanted to let burn out. I said it on day one, and I will say it again today, 8 years later. I am marrying that girl. There's a little saying that I think you might know. Some people come in your life for a reason. Others, they come in your life for a season. But baby, you are a lifetime. I love you now, and I will love you for the rest of my days, forever and ever. Same team.
Some people bring you a million blessings. Some people teach you a million lessons. All that I learned, it wasn't my turn. It wasn't the right time.
Oh my goodness. I'm imagining what this will look like. You look beautiful. You look absolutely beautiful. I watched Father of the Bride this morning, and they have all these things coming through your head. And it's like you growing up from a little baby to this moment. It's gonna be a great day.
I love you.
A lot of flashbacks. I love you too. You look amazing.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh! You picked out the right color. You picked out the right color.
Oh, darling,
Colton. I can't believe the day is finally here. I've dreamt of this day since I was a little girl. But I never thought I would find a man that completes me the way that you do, loves me for my most authentic self, and brings out the absolute best version of me every single day. We were brought together because the love we share is a once-in-a-lifetime kind of love, a love that will last an eternity, a love that most people search for their whole life. And I will always be thankful our paths crossed. I can't wait to spend all our mornings and all of our nights together. Be your safe place when it feels like your world is falling apart. And share some of life's happiest moments together for the rest of my life. I'll meet you at the altar, Colton Andrew. I can't wait to officially call you my husband. I loved you then. I love you still.
Always for a season. Baby, you are a lifetime. Baby, you are a lifetime.
On behalf of God and His church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. And now it is my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Colton Zimmer.
Sister. I can't believe this day is finally here. It's been a long time in the making, but we are here, so cheers to that. I was lucky enough to have documented Colton's proposal to Peyton in Gatlinburg, Tennessee,
and that memory will stick with me for life. It was so special. I remember Colton texting me in the elevator going up to the sky deck where he was going to propose, and I remember him texting me saying, "I don't know if I can do this. I am so nervous, I don't know." And I remember texting him back saying, "Shut the hell up, yes you are, we're doing this." And now we're here today, so cheers to that.
Hello. Hello, hello. All right, so I would tell you I'll keep it short, but I have not rehearsed, so we'll see where this goes. Those are some tough acts to follow, so if I drop the ball, just know as a wide receiver, Colton dropped a few passes too. For those that don't know me, my name is Logan, and I never had any brothers or sisters growing up, so Colton was always a brother to me, and as he is for many of these guys up here and some back there as well. From the amazing times that we've shared together growing up, from him hitting the game winner in sixth grade because I was forced to pass him the ball because I was being triple teamed, to talking to our first girls together because in seventh grade, you know, they might have cooties and it's a little scary.